Tower, this is November 80470 at the hold for runway 31.
Springfield Tower, runway 31 clear land, expect one departure prior to arrival, additional traffic lane, runway 22, Cherokee.
Okay, clear to land, runway 31, we'll find out the traffic, I doubt 83.
Cessna 80470, Springfield Tower, fly runway heading, runway 31, clear for takeoff traffic, entering a left downwind for runway 31, Skyline.
Roger, runway 31, clear for takeoff. We'll do an immediate departure, November 80470.
Cessna 470, read back runway, fly runway heading.
Read back, fly runway heading 31, 8470.
November 1 Delta Victor, traffic departing runway 31 prior to arrival.
1 Delta Victor, understand.
Number 1 Delta Victor, runway 22 clear to land, hold short, runway 31 for landing traffic.
1-3-2, clear to land, 22 hold short of 31.
I dot 83, traffic landing runway 22 will hold short of runway 31.
Got that. I dot 83, thank you.
Cessna 470, turn left heading 180.
We'll turn left heading 180, November 470.
Contact departure.
470, we'll contact departure on 1219. Springfield approach, this is November 80470 on channel with you.
Contact 80470, Springfield departure, radar contact flight heading 180.
We are flying heading 180, November 470.
Proceed on course heading 140.
We'll proceed on course heading and continue climbing on 140, November 8470.
There's Lake Sangris over there, we've got that in sight, so we should be passing to...
That should be 29 right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Over right into Taylorville.
Yeah, that does. Well, fair enough, we'll follow that then.
Yeah.
470, can you maintain VFR at 7,500?
Roger, can we maintain VFR at 7,500, 470?
Yeah, 470, can I maintain VFR at 7,500?
Roger, we'll maintain VFR at 7,500.
470, verify your destination, Tango Alpha Zulu, Taylorville.
Roger, that's it, affirm, Tango Alpha Zulu, Taylorville. We don't intend to land, we're just going to be overhead Taylorville, do a couple of orbits and then back to Springfield.
Yeah, 470, Roger.
No, that's Sankers Lake right there.
Yeah, that's the one I was looking for.
Yep. Power plant.
far it's official, this is the highest I've been.
Oh, right.
Coming up to 7,000 now.
1,900 for 3,500.
Diver 45, Springfield, departure, radar contact, good morning.
And approach 22 Alpha, we're going to turn back to the southeast on the 140 radio.
22 Alpha, proceed as requested.
22 Alpha.
Side, so and then the lights beyond it.
This thing almost north-south, ain't it?
Yeah.
360,
That's Taylorville down there.
Yep. There it is. Stay up here forever, you know.
November 0, traffic, 1 o'clock, 5 miles, southeast, on altitude indicates 2,600.
November 0, 13, no joy.
ATIS is on now.
Okay, now when are you going to start your descent?
And I'm Frequent Time Information, Whiskey 1452 Zulu.
Yes.
Wind 2806, visibility 10. Sky clear below 12,000. Temperature 25, dew point 16, altitude 2984. Simultaneous visual approaches to runway 22 and runway 31.
Visual Alpha inbound.
Waiting hold for operations with a fast north speed. That is Chairman.
Over 9522 Alpha, Springfield approach, make straight in runway 31.
Taxiway echo between straight and runway 31, 18 closed.
Information Whiskey. Request inbound to you on radio 330, descend from 7,500 down to 2,000 feet, please.
470, proceed as requested.
Roger, we'll proceed as requested, 470.
470, VFR, will continue your discretion.
Roger, we'll fly VFR at my discretion, 470.
Lands at 3 Mike Tango, traffic 12 o'clock, 2 miles, altitude indicates 2,500 maneuver.
Okay, so, negative contact,
470, verify you want to track inbound on the 310 radio.
Negative 330 radio 470.
Chuck 470, after you track inbound on the 330 radio, what's your intention?
My intention will be to join the circuit and land at your instructions, 470.
Chuck 470, roger, expect runway 21.
We'll expect runway 21, we're on information Whiskey.
That's 470, contact tower 121.3.
470, we'll contact tower on 12173.
Bravo 1. Number 903, Mike Tango, Springfield Tower, runway 22, clear to land, traffic landing runway 31, we'll hold short of runway 22.
Roger, copy, and we're clear to land runway 22, 939 Tango.
Springfield Tower, this is November 80470, inbound to you to land on runway 31, currently 16.7 miles out.
Cessna 470, Springfield Tower, runway 31, clear to land number 2, following a Cessna, 9 miles southeast of the airport, and on landing, hold short of runway 22 for Bonanza traffic, landing runway 22.
We're number 2 for landing following a Cessna, and we'll hold short of runway, we'll land on runway 31 and hold short of 22 for further instructions, November 470.
Cessna 470, the entire runway is yours now.
Roger, 470, we will do a left base and final approach onto 31, we are currently 5 miles out. Oh, the other two are fired up, like I say, the lights are on.
Yeah.
Turn left on Charlie, taxi to parking this frequency.
We'll turn left onto Charlie Ramp, on Charlie taxiway and park up on Charlie Ramp, 470.
Empire 13 Springfield ground, clear to the Grand Junction Walker Field Airport, as filed, maintain 5000. Expect flight level 34010 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 323.0, squawk 1713.
Then we'll get a sim take off.
Yeah, well, I'll do my best.
Empire 13 read back correct, and there's hazardous weather pertaining to your route of flight convective 745 central for the Iowa area. I've been on Iowa flight watch flight service frequencies.
They aren't even at the end of the runway yet. They're not there yet, so it'll be a while yet. They're going up on 2-2, so they'll be coming straight past us.
Yep.
Yep.
Fire 1-1, Springfield Tower, turn right to Des Moines. Runway 2-2, cleared for takeoff, change to departure.